to have is, line up 2 in front, 2 back on that last step. I'm going to say ready step, and we're going to walk down together, all right? You're going to stop at that gray line, this little black mat, you guys see it? All right, you're going to stop there. The guard's going to say, please place both hands in the wreath. So you 2 in front, put your hands just like this. See it? Your hands just like this. Place it on the wreath, don't grab it, just put your hands on the wreath. Walk you back to that white wreath seat. Lay the wreath down, say, please turn the gray line next to your girls. Just turn around and stand back next to me, okay? Now these 2 in front, move forward. You 2 in the back, just stand still. Alright? And then move forward, I'm going to call present arms. You put your right hand over your heart. 1, 2, 2, get back. Put your hand over your heart, you can salute. Alright, just turn around, come back, stand next to me. Do your thing. You look around, play taps. This taps is complete. Just say, move your arms. Put your hands back on your side. Allows you guys to turn around in place. Just turn around. Walk around you guys. Get up together. Questions? You sure?
Any questions? The ceremony that you're about to witness is an army wreath laying ceremony to be conducted for the National Youth Leadership. It is requested that everyone remain silent and standing during this ceremony. All military personnel in uniform will render the hand salute. It is appropriate for all others to place their right hand over their heart upon the command of present arms. Thank you.
Alright, any last questions? Don't grab it, just double. They'll say return back to the gray line, just move forward, just turn around, walk back, and turn your face again. Once I say present arms, do this, but once I say ovation, go. What do you think of this? Don't do like, you know, the Ricky Bobby right here. None of that. Like, none of that. Alright, you guys ready to go?
Yes.
Questions before I leave?